Gosh. Bro. Go over here.
I'm going to kill this idiot.
Well, I'm not... I'm not going to get another drink. Oh, yeah, but I don't know why, but there's people everywhere. I'm just going to pass them.
Hit? I swear to gosh.
Someone just... What was that? I'm running out of stamina. Dude, I'm trying to see. Here we go. 3 Estus. I might get it. Alright, I think I got a plan. Let's just kill one of these folks. Just one. And then it'll create more skeletons. And then I kill them, and then I kill... Thank you. See, there's only two. I just have to keep killing... I have to keep doing this strategy. Well, and they still hitting me! I've never been this mad in a game. Dude. They're together! Stop! Dude, what was that? What was that? Yeah, I have 0 Estus already. Dude, how am I not hitting him? Hit him! Got another, I got... 5. Where's the other skeletons? Oh, 2, go! Nah, I'm dead. Yep, dude. Where's my dad? Okay. We did it. Wait, was that just green? Wait, I'm gonna do that again. I think I was just green. I'm green. It's poison. No, I wanna get poisoned. Tribals, go back to Majula. Dude, guys, we did it. Where's she at? She's
bearer of the curses. Seek souls.
So my dad actually did that. So Vinger, he said, I can't go down. No, okay, that isn't good. Turn on this other controller. Dexterity. Oh, wait. Candle. Yeah, candle. Okay, alright. Let's use again. Should I use this? Use skeleton lord, so... Sure. All right. So my dad said, so, bearer of the curse. Okay. He said, all right, how many times? Three. All right, so do this, endurance once, dexterity. Actually, he didn't say endurance. Let's do strength one. Yes. Let's go ahead and go talk to the blacksmith and see if I can see. Let's go ahead and get 6. I'm allowed to do that? Oh, that's a lot. Let's do it. Okay, we don't have a lot now. So I can't really reinforce. No, yeah, I need 1,000. Okay. Yeah, I didn't die, so. Look at my beautiful face. Do I have scars? I don't know. Guys, that was the end. I'm so glad I was able to record this. Because, you know, I couldn't download it at all. And now I fixed it by putting toothpaste on it. Okay, alright, let me just tell you. If you need to fix the disc, I'll tell you what to do. Get toothpaste, just put a little, don't put a lot. Get a rag, and go ahead and spread it around till it dries. Alright, and then get it wet, wipe it till it looks crystal clear, and then dry it, and you're all good. There you go.